This is Jerique from Jay's Auto and More, and today I will be reviewing the mobile Wi-Fi hotspot from Verizon, and I will be showing you how it works with the Fire Stick. And that's the main reason why I bought it, because I needed service. I was with Longview Cable on a promotional plan, and they kept going up and going up. And so I finally found some Wi-Fi, and I'm already with Verizon. I have a cell phone account with them, and they told me I can add another line, which will be this mobile hotspot. And I had also seen one at Walmart, but they both are the same, but one is prepaid and one is contract service. So since I already had a contract, then I just bought the contract one. But I'm going to show you a picture of the one that they sell at Walmart too. They do the same thing, but one is named different since it's a prepaid account. And I'm going to insert the picture now. Now, as you can see, this is the Orbic speed hotspot, and it's already on. I put it on a charger previously, and see, I have 5 bars, so this is good service and good signal. And all you do is turn on your Fire Stick, and then you have service. But we're going to see how fast does this work with the Fire Stick. And I've already used it for my laptop, but it's going to be running my laptop and my Fire Stick and my music phone, the phone I download music to play in my car. So now I'm going to show you the results of the Fire Stick. All right, we're going to try HD Cinema. See how well it works on that one. See what we got on here. See if it's something good on here to watch. Might look at Old. Old is pretty good. That's what I heard. Halloween Kills. Let me see what else I'm gonna find. These are thrillers. Let me go up front and see. Go up top to the main menu for dramas. Oh man. See if I got some favorites. Nope, no favorites. Okay. No favorites. Okay, let's go back. Go back to movies. We're just gonna start anything. Kimmy, where's Kimmy? Try Kimmy. 2 February 2022. A tech worker with agoraphobia discovers recorded evidence of a violent crime but is met with resistance when she tries to report it. Seeking justice, she must do the thing she fears the most. She must leave her apartment. Okay, let's see what we got here, folks. See if he fires it up pretty good. Let me see which one I'm gonna choose. 1080p, you wanna try to see how good it works on 1080p. 1080p, here we go. Play. 1080p, see what we got, folks. There it is. See how quick it started up? Got the man in the back. It sounds like he weed eating, but this is it, man. Boy, this internet's pretty fast. I'm gonna try to trim this stuff down. Look at the graphics. 1080p in the place to be. Well, go ahead and cut this here short, man. I'm not trying to record movies, bootleg, and sell them. Man, that's an idea, huh? Record them just like this. Nah. All right. That's it, folks. I'll wrap this up. I got to do a lot of editing. I'm going to cut a lot of this stuff out. I'm going to give you bits and pieces. What I'm going to do is tell you, I got bits and pieces of the service, how quick it is, comes up, and give you my review. But this is, it's going to get a good review. Seeing how fast this works. Let's see what we got here, folks. See how fast it's working. There it is. What's this? What's this? This says Will Smith smack Chris Rock. Online mechanic tips. When you step into a new day, determined. See what this is about. Thank you. Man. Whoa, man, you see that? That was real, man. I guess that happened on the wards. Will Smith wasn't playing with them boys. Let me pause this. So, let me see what else. Me find my own channel. Oh, let me break this up. Here we go. Jay's Auto and More. It's me. There we go. See what we got.
What's up, y'all? It's James Allen Moore. This video is dedicated to JTZ, Online Mechanic Tips, man. He helped me out with my 2006 Dodge Charger, man. 200 some odd thousand miles. Should get the lighters off, man. He did it. Make sure this is. Y'all see this is who it is, man. Let's get this button. There it is. This is me, man. James Otto and Moore. See it? It's out, man. I had to use Super Unleaded. Yeah. But, yeah. Hashtag shorts. All right, then. JT. I'm out.
Well, that's it, folks. This is starting up real quick. Click on something and click on something. Check out Netflix. There it is. It's quick. Your monthly price is increasing to $19. We're adding more great entertainment. No more I can. You may always cancel your membership by going to Netflix. Man, hold up. Yep, so they going up to $20 a month, man. So this is it. Well, this is it. This is all the reviewing I need to see. What's this, the weekend getaway? Ooh, Battleship. Battleship is on here. I'm gonna watch this. Watch this here tonight. Go ahead and start this up right now. All right, folks, but that's it, man. I'll go ahead and stop it now. Well, as you can see, this is a nice sunny day here in East Texas. And that's my review of the Orbit mobile Wi-Fi hotspot. I'm gonna give it a thumbs up, man. Worked pretty good, pretty fast. You seen how it worked. You seen on the big screen. This is Jay from Jay's Out on the Moor, and I'm out.